Okay, so I just want to give a quick update. I'm working on the electronics for the Blitzer Beetle. In the assembly video, you'll see where I put the manual calls them the uprights. I call them spindles. But anyway, these deals right here. There's a steering hack where if you swap left to right, right to left, that you no longer get the tires turning in when you go down, where your suspension articulates. And you're right, they don't. But there's a problem with that. This may just be my Beetle, I don't know. But when you turn, you see that? That turn buckle hits the A-arm. And you can hear my servo really working because it's not getting the full turn on it. And show it's just not one side. It's not a very good picture that the turn buckle gets hung up on the A-arm. So as much as I like the suspension when it articulates so the tires don't turn in, I think we're going to swap that back to the way the manual has it to avoid that and putting any stress on the servo.